So guys, I am back with another Halo Infinite video, and today I bring you a all-in-one guide of where you can find every single collectible from the Halo campaign, the Halo Infinite campaign, where these transfer across to that multiplayer side of the game. So basically, armor coatings, armor emblems, all nameplates, weapon charms, vehicle coatings, even weapon coatings. I mean, there's 34 in total to be found within the campaign, which you can then use and showcase and rock within the multiplayer side of the game. How's it going, guys? My name's DPJ, and if you do enjoy the video, leaving a like really helps out. And if you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe. Okay, so I've done individual videos on where each one of these can be found, but an all-in-one video is what a lot of people requested, so here it is. So I've tried to make the order from top to bottom, map-wise, just to make things a lot easier on yourselves. Now, I will suggest you get in an air vehicle. Now, if you ain't a level 2600 within that Valor, you won't be able to spawn in a Wasp at a FOB station, but there is a place on the map you can go to. You will have to scale up here. So on the map right here where I am at, scale up here using that grapple hook, take out all the ads when you are up here, and 9 times out of 10 there will be a Wasp or a couple of Banshees. Just have a look around, look around the cliff sides, and you will find them. And I hope this helps you guys out. But yes, people, these are all 34 millennia armory lockers. So enjoy the video, guys. If you do, leaving a like really helps me out. And if you want to see more Halo, be sure to subscribe. People, enjoy it, and hopefully I will see you soon.
Ready, let's go.
Come on, follow Chief.
Chief's got points.
I can feel them communicating.
Try to leave. faster, Chief. Advancing.
Thank you.
You all right, Marine?
Yeah. For all the trouble these things are supposed to cause, I guess I never thought the surface of the ring would look so beautiful.
so that our sacrifices still mean something. Asherim can keep his head. We'll take his pride.